I made the original mistake, right? I went, what, how big can it go? And the answer was 1200 square feet. And I was like, well, when I did the math, I'm like, well, the kind of yield or what I consider cash flow, the return on my investment wasn't great. And I'm like, well, you know what? If I can go build a 2-bedroom, 1-bath, 660 square foot house, that return is going to be amazing. So I'm not building the biggest I could. I'm building the best return.